Okay, dynamic shoulder warm-up for swimmers is first we start with the neck. So we're just gonna do head rotations here for 10 or 5 each side, then side tilts. Just warming up the neck, same thing, 10, and then we'll do some circles here. So 5 each side and then switch directions. Then we add the shoulders forward for 10, backwards for 10. Okay, and then we're gonna add some small circles forward, forward for 30. So small, tight, get your shoulders out of your ear, but keep those arms down low, backwards for 30. Then we're gonna go big circles for 15. And then backwards for 15. And then same thing in a bent over position, forwards for 15, get the core involved, backwards for 15. Then we're gonna add our prone letters. So you're gonna be bent over, shoulders are gonna be down out of your ears. You're gonna go along your body for 10. This is an I. Then out to 45. Head is relaxed. You should be squeezing your back. Shoulders stay back, hands come up. 10 in A. Then we go pinkies up towards the ceiling in T. And then rotate, so thumbs go up towards the ceiling. So get a nice back squeeze here. And then we go into W, so hands come up, and then elbows along the side of the body. So hands are above elbows here, into W for 10 here as well. Then you're gonna go from W to Y overhead. Make sure you're keeping your core tight. You're gonna feel that low core on your back working to stabilize, and in your hips. So knees go out. Don't let knees cave, but hips are active here. Okay, then we can shake those arms out. Then we're gonna do opposite circles. So 10 going that direction, switch, 10 going the other. And then we add some openers in the bent elbow. And then we're gonna add rotation. Bent elbow, and then you can combine them, open, close. Again, shoulders are out of ears.